in your nation about, I think this was in 2013, you had an Indian woman in your nation who was raped by a British citizen, okay? And you did not give her the authority or any legal or economical aid, and you basically banned her from having an abortion. You didn't let this woman get rid of the kid that she never wanted in the first place. Number one, she was raped by a British man. Okay, she was raped by a British citizen of having English ethnicity. He was an Englishman, not from another nation. So that you can't really, you know, say, oh, they weren't from our nation. Wait, delegate, you have to hear me. Yeah, so that's only part of it. So this woman was raped. She was forced to have the child, and your government did not provide any form of aid to this woman or the child, okay, in any way. She had to leave her job, okay? She didn't get a job because obviously she had to take leave when it came to her pregnancy. She didn't get a job after that. She was suffering and she was in a very, very dire condition, but you as a government provided her no aid, and in court, right, she was forced to keep the child with her.
First of all, abortion also, it's only allowed after, it's not allowed after the baby has developed for 4 months or 5 months. It's 12 weeks, yeah. 3 months, basically 3 months. She didn't apply for it. And I think the guy's name is Chris. I've read this. His surname is Bailey, I'm pretty sure it's that much because I've heard of him. To be honest, my aunt lives in UK and I've heard of this case. Plus, that woman, she applied for abortion and she got to know that she's pregnant after a month. And she applied for abortion after three months and after basically 14th week, and which is not allowed under the UK law. And she had to force her to keep the child. And it's against the law for an abortion for a baby.
Okay, fine. It's not against the law. It's against Christianity.
No, it's against the law also to have an abortion.
Admitted. Okay. Now, why would someone who's been raped and forced to have the child?
Okay.
Why was she forced to keep the child with her? Why was the number? One, the perpetrator was not caught. He wasn't.
The perpetrator escaped the country. I didn't escape the country. I feel he escaped the country. Then he came back. I don't know. But
so if you know he escaped the country and came back.
No, he didn't. I think he escaped the country, but he didn't come back. I feel
he was given no punishment.
Yeah, because we were unable to track him, and we were after. First of all, when she applied for an abortion, that time we got to know that she has been raped. To be honest. Because sentence of rape has been shown within 48 hours of rape, and if she was raped, we are sorry because.
Do you believe in? Do you think you have something called community policing?
Yes, but.
Do you think a person after going through that much trauma
yes.
is going to go up to someone and tell them, listen, this has happened to me. She has obviously spoken to her family about it, and even then that would have been an extremely hard conversation. But the fact that you don't have people they can approach in the first place. And your Indian embassy is not the most efficient Indian embassy there either. So tell me, delegate, how are you blatantly just blaming that individual?
I'm not blaming, Chair.
So you applied on the 14th week, so technically we're not allowed to help her. But we're not allowed to be human beings either and provide her economic aid. Because she was a member from another nation, she was an immigrant who we gave citizenship to. But now we disown because she wanted to have an abortion.
Well, according to my knowledge, I feel the UK does provide maternity and somewhat of grant to two pregnant ladies. And
right, she didn't provide it to her.
She didn't.
She's Hindu, right?
It's nothing. In the case of education, children's fund is allowed to be utilized by everyone and every citizen, even if he's an immigrant of a year, and you get British passport after being a citizen of more than
4 years.
4 years, yeah, basically 4 years to five years, and we did provide maternity, but
you didn't provide maternity.
Okay,
you
we
didn't provide
maternity.
Maternity. You didn't provide economic aid. Okay, see, delegate, this is almost. did we speak about Brexit yesterday?
Yeah.
We did speak about Brexit, right?